was just over back in 1864. Our family was torn apart by the nation's war. I remember when it began, we chose who we'd fight for. My brother and I both believed all men should be free. But on other matters, we just never could agree. He swore the North should not decide the Southern decree. So when we enlisted, we both took different sides. Though all along we never thought that one of us could die. I still can hear his words when he said his last goodbye. He said, I'll meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. I will meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. The war proved to be longer than anyone could have said. And both sides paid too high a price, carrying home the dead. Still that never seemed to change your mind in one stubborn rebel head. My brother survived Gettysburg, where we turned around the war. And back at Cold Harbor in June of 64, I swear I saw the colors of the uniform he wore. I'll meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. I will meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. Wind chilled through the night when I heard Richmond fell. They sent no messenger, but somehow I could tell that'd be the last we'd ever hear one young rebel yell. Years after the buildings were burned and the smoke had cleared away, and many old wounds had healed from that fateful day, he got a new headstone, and on it it did say, I'll meet you at the Mason-Dixon line. I will meet you at the Mason-Dixon line.